I was this happy-go-lucky kid, getting mood swings that didn't feel normal. I got home after a trip, and all I remember is collapsing on the couch. I felt like I was trapped inside my own body.